Hey guys, this is part one of my 3-day series, What Happens When You Freeze Brisk. So I'm gonna have a drink freezer. I'm a big fan of the art. So number one pro tip for freezing is always take the lid off so it doesn't expand, and get space in your freezer. Alright guys, so I managed to reorganize the freezer. Now I've got room for this brisk. Got it on a little angle that's really good for the brisk. So I will update you guys in part two when we check to see how.